You got to believe in something more sometimes. You got to know that there are better things coming. If you only stop to wonder why or how, moments can suddenly change. Hold on, don't let go. I said, oh, I know things are gonna get better. No matter, no matter, no matter how hard we try. And I know you got to believe in something sometimes, my friends. You got to stay loving, got to stay free. All free birds in the sky. You got to believe in something more, my friends. You got to stay strong in everything you do. Troubles and troubled ones will find you and push you way down. With destiny's force in line and time with yours, lead with an open heart for young minds and blessed souls. I said, oh, I know that every time we turn around.
Give them a safe bed, a teddy bear. These teachers and counselors and caseworkers, they rally around these kids and they help empower them to deal with their trauma and help them get their smile back. And I'll share pictures with you if you'd like to see some of them. It's an amazing thing lately. But after that restoration season, it's how do we reintegrate them? Depending on their age, they'll go back to school. They'll go to vocational school. They'll say, I'm working in a salon. So they'll go to the Destiny Rescue Salon. So they'll trip at the cafe or it's go free. I wear a pendant on my... The first girl my family ever had a role in rescuing. I have a picture of her here. And you would receive an etched photo of this one of the kids that was rescued around the time you did that. So that's one great way you could make a difference. Another is you could spot, if you're drawn to the idea of healing a girl, helping her heal, you could sponsor a home. That'd be sponsoring a small group of girls in a particular home and basically helping them heal.
How many children have you rescued
today? Oh, yeah, I love that question. I wish I had said, okay, so about 1,500. We're going to hit the 1,500 mark here any day.
Something more that's meant for you. It's out there now, it's up to you. You got to fight for it, and once you found it, don't let it go. Oh, oh, oh. You got to fight for it and don't let go. You got to believe in something sometimes. Hey, I know. Oh, I know. Things are gonna get better now. No matter, oh, no matter, no matter how hard we try. Sometimes you got to believe in something. Sometimes, my friend.